Time for the good old... What's it called? Demo! I'm pressing A. Demo level. Again, what the fuck is with this? Okay. I don't want to be in cover. It's like the same fucking button to get out, to get into cover and out of cover. It's like, I don't want to go into cover. I want to get out of cover and stab the guy. Because the man was reloading. But no. No. I don't even have freaking drill it. Will you not die? Okay. What about you? Will you die? Thank you. Pew! Watch out. Get out of- get out- okay. I want you to get out of cover, Cross. Thank you. Shoot. The fuck kind of turning is that? Like, it turns the most weird direction. No, I don't want to go inwards, I want to go to this box. I didn't want you to okay. Whatever, I guess. turn that way, but whatever. Come here, motherfucker. I'm having more trouble with like the actual like cover. You know, it's a cover shooter. It's a sick ass roll, I know you did, girl. It's ability frames, motherfucker. Hold on, give me a second. Okay. I am shooting you. I want you to die, please. You don't see jack shit! You don't see either. Don't see either? You don't see me as well. I don't know. I don't know the proper wording to do that. Or that. Okay. Yeah, that's worked out. I hate that. I hate that so much. Like, I never had the problem with that when I played it initially, but now I'm just having major problems with it. What's up, my dude? Not die. I'm like, did you not die, sir? No, because they have too much health.
I have the last parachute cross. There is no escape for you here.
Why? Why'd you do it?
Have you asked yourself the same question? Elise would be alive if you hadn't infected her.
Shoot the man.
Seed.
That seed has a name.
Wesley, yes I know, and I have something of his cross. This.
You son of a bitch.
Only mortal, or maybe you will learn to fly.
Shit. I can't fly, you asshole. But I can drive.
Shot you, you should be dead. It's okay. Shot the bullet and then I tried shooting the man, but it's like, you know, whatever. feel like a lot of these trajectories of these bullets are really weird. Hey, no, I'm not. What is it? Physicist in this situation? And screw it. You shouldn't have been thrown in that situation. Pretty sure I didn't assume, but I'll take it.
Find the other two guardians, and you will know where they plan to take the Chicago Moon.
Is it true the Immortal had a bullet with my name on it?
Yes. I believe so.
How do you know?
Because I made it. The Paris fraternity ordered 100 more just like it. I'm meeting their buyer, a man named Brummel, in half an hour. Care to tag along?
Jimmy unlocked!
Chicago, Chicago, my favorite place to snipe in. Shit. Pekorsky was on his own. I figured he'd understand.
Looks really bad. Really, really bad. It looks so really stupid.
I gotta get a closer look at Brummel's
tattoo.
But then
I'm just like, now I want to change mid-sentence. Night. Okay. I'll take it. Nice office building, and I don't know how you missed with a shotgun, point blank, but you know what? You should have definitely died for that. Fiddly frames. Now then, any more people?
Damn, I was kind of hoping that becoming a super assassin meant I'd never have to see them again.
Before I was rudely interrupted and just straight up died because I wasn't paying attention. If I didn't wasn't interrupted, I would have not died in the situation. But you know what? It's great, I guess.
Cubicles. God damn. I was kind of hoping that becoming a super assassin meant I'd never have to see them again.
Okay. There's someone up there. Again, don't know how you missed, but screw it, I guess.
You like an itch on my balls, Wesley. And I'm tired of it.
Well, I aim to please.
Then your bloody aim is shit. I came for the loom, not for you, asswipe. But now, I'm gonna kill you. Just for fun and a laugh.
How about you hold this?
Does everyone just shop at the same place where they both, all of them have like wasps or bees on them?
Come fight, motherfucker! Come here, fucker.
I gotta get closer, he's not moving anywhere.
I love aim sensitivity.
Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to kill this pussy bitch from back here.
Where you go? Hello? Ow. Where the hell is he? Oh. The hell is... Sure, like, it's glitching through. Oh, yeah. Not exactly where I want to be. And he just stands up. So I got in present, then I stopped pressing anything, and then just like, nope, stands up. I was trying to hide behind the chair, but I guess it didn't want to do that for whatever reason.
Where's your old man now, huh?
I gotta get closer, he's not moving anywhere. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to kill this pussy bitch from back here.
Oop. Pew 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 pew. Okay, he didn't die for whatever reason. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. Guy right there, but I don't really care too much. Wrong chair. I did not want to go behind that chair.
Oh.
Should be a headshot. Come on.
Yes.
Enjoy watching me die. Just staying for the theater of it all.
Actually, I need something from your corpse.
Yeah? Why the fuck did you say so? Take it.
Remember, this was your call. And I gotta give you credit, man. I would have screamed like a bitch if that had been me.
We just ignored the fact that his head was glitching through that, but you know, so whatever.
The time, where's it at? I'm guessing about